Screaming has many purposes. Warriors scream to strike fear in the hearts of their enemies. Babies scream to get what they want. And some people even scream because they consider it music. But athletes scream for power. Many athletes are known for their signature screams, and multiple studies have actually shown that screaming does in fact increase power output in athletes. So we decided to go to the gym and hope that people brought their earplugs as we tried out all the different screams we could think of to see which ones had the best impact on rock climbing performance. Since this is a rock climbing channel, the first scream we saw fitting was the man, the myth, the legend, Adam Ondra. Now, some people say that Adam Ondra's scream sounds like a billy goat being stabbed to death. I would never say that, because that would be mean.
Alright, the Adam Ondra. You're just coming out of me. Yeah. That was all natural.
That was good.
I'm a huge fan, so I should have this one down pretty well. It's like a lot of pain and suffering is really like the mental space you have to be in to do the Adam Ondra experience.
More guttural.
It is hard to do his scream.
After filming this, Ryan and I had a bit of a heated argument about who had a better Adam Ondra scream. So we decided to leave it to you guys to determine. Although, if you're smart, you'll know who to pick. Due to the fact that screaming like Adam Ondra takes more effort than it does to just not scream at all, I'm gonna have to give it a B tier. Didn't really notice any performance enhancements. The next scream we really wanted to try out was the scream of a warrior. The problem was, we really wanted to model this scream off of warriors that people really took seriously, which is why we chose the guards from the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion.
This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death.
Why? Won't you die? Oh,
Oblivion guard scream is a win, I guess.
Now, Ryan didn't play Oblivion, so he didn't know how to do the scream, and definitely affected his performance a little bit. I think this really proved how much of a difference the scream really did make, which is why I'm gonna give the Oblivion scream an A tier. Back into the field of athletics, we decided to go with the sport that's probably the most well-known for its screams, tennis. Tennis players are famous for having some of the most cool and badass sounding screams there are.
Beautiful.
What? Ooh. What? What?
The tennis scream really just felt a lot like the Adam Ondra scream, so I'm just gonna put it in the same tier, B tier. It's more effort just to do the scream than any noticeable payoff, if that makes any sense. The next scream we decided to try is one that's well known amongst everybody, the sexual scream. The problem was when we went to film this, we realized that the tennis scream had already kind of fulfilled this category, so we decided to go with a bit of a more sensual scream. Unfortunately, we don't have our own private gym, so there were still other people here, which made this challenge really hard.
It starts kind of strenuous, so far I need it. This is sketchy now. I have a 1 foot on. Fuck me. There we go.
I don't really know what to say about this one. I'm gonna give it C tier just because it's pretty fun to do while you're on the wall. That's about it. Now the next scream is a bit of a doozy. Ryan came up with the idea of quoting something before you climb to really pump you up. And while the idea was good, in practice this was a bit difficult because not all quotes really worked the same.
I have a dream that I will send this boulder.
Oh,
I'm okay. You found me.
Thankfully, after some trial and error, we ended up finding quotes that really pumped us up and did the trick.
For as God! This is Sparta!
Oh! It's tough.
To infinity. And beyond!
Ooh.
Did not expect that.
Buzz coming in clutch. Holy shit, this one's bad. My leg!
Oh! It works! Get it. You got this. Nice. Here you go. Clean match. Verified. Ooh-wee. And it was in focus.
I'm gonna have to give the quote scream the S tier. This was the only one I actually felt like really helped out a lot. Like, it actually does a pretty good job pumping you up before you climb. If you're about to do anything like really dynamic or explosive, saying a quote from something you really like really does pump you up, as long as it's an appropriate quote. On the subject of quotes, the next scream is a direct quote from the character Hanzo in the game Overwatch. Hanzo's scream is legendary, and I knew for a fact that it would have to have some positive impact on my performance. The only problem was the quote is entirely in Japanese, and I don't speak a single word of Japanese. So I was gonna have to rely purely on instinct and memory to get this quote right.
Alright.
That sounds pretty accurate.
That was it.
Now some of you are gonna be mad about this, but I'm gonna have to give Hanzo an F tier. I will take responsibility and say that a lot of it is probably because I didn't know the actual quote. Once it came to game time, I really blundered. I just couldn't remember how it went. Now that we had gone through all of our screams, we had one left. And we saved this one for last because It was probably the most powerful scream we could think of. This is the pure, raw pain scream. I call it the kidney stone scream because I've modeled it after a man who passed a kidney stone while having sex. To get in the mindset for this scream, I had to really imagine I was in pure pain and agony.
Pathetic.
I got this.
Good shit.
I give the kidney stone scream like a D. I could not do it. It was so difficult. I picked too hard of a climb, and that seems to be the running theme of this is if the climb, if you're actually climbing really hard, screaming I find more difficult to do. It's actually easier to just not scream or to just exhale. So I think the main takeaway from this is some screams just work better than others. And quoting something really cool before you climb is probably the best performance enhancer you can do. So if you guys think of any cool quotes you want to say, send in videos to us of you screaming something cool, not silly, only cool stuff is allowed, into the comments, I guess, I don't know, wherever you can submit videos. So if you're looking for something to up your game in the sport of rock climbing, try throwing screaming into the mix. The people at the gym will love it.
Patrick Henry. It is in vain, sir, to extenuate the matter. Gentlemen may cry, peace, peace, but there is no peace. The war is actually begun. The next gale that sweeps from the north will bring to our ears the clash of resounding arms. Our brethren are already in the fields. Why stand we here idle? Is life so dear and peace so sweet as to be purchased at the price of chains and slavery? Forbid it, Almighty God. I know not what course others may take, but as for me, give me liberty or give me death. Thank you.
That timing was so good. That was so perfect.